Is this crazy or what? Baby praying mantises just appeared this morning from an egg case that I found. Hey, little guy, where are you going? About 8 weeks ago, I trimmed a bush and I accidentally trimmed it off. So I stuck it in a jar and waited and waited and waited. And this morning, we have life. Amazing, glorious little baby praying mantis. If I don't let them all out of the jar this morning, they're going to eat each other. So that's what we're doing. I'm going to take you guys over here to a nice big green bush with lots of cover and protection so you don't all get eaten by birds. Anyway, is this awesome? Because I think it's awesome.